sir. You already know this is based on a true story. A story of how I shit my pants in real life. Among us. Yes. Shit my pants. I shit it in my pants. Yes. I shit it in my pants. I am for real. Never meant to make my booty shit. I apologize, I shit my pants. I shit it in my pants. I am for real. Never meant to make my booty shit. I apologize, I shit my pants. I'm gonna go to the bathroom because I shit my pants. I'm gonna pull down my pants and I'm not gonna wipe because I can't. I feel the diarrhea spreading down my legs, going through my toenails. That's why people say I sound like I'm 8. People only talk because they don't know the pain. The pain of shitting your pants, diarrhea going through your leg. I don't wanna wipe my ass no more, it's too late. The diarrhea already got to my knee and my leg. What the fuck? I shit it in my pants. I am for real. Never meant to make my booty shit. I apologize, I shit my pants. I shit it in my pants. I am for real. Never meant to make my booty shit. I apologize, I shit my pants. I shit it in my pants. I am for real. Never meant to make my booty shit. I apologize, I shit my pants. Me and my booty got special things going on. You say that's dirty. I'm asking what the fuck is wrong. I'm broke, no money. The big booty is on the run. You can suck a dick, but you can't predict some booty. Shit it in my pants. People ask me how I shit my pants. I say you gotta pull down your pants. Let that shit drop. Then pick it up with your hands. Pull up your pants. Then you put that shit inside your mouth. Oh man, I shit it in my pants. They ask me, did you really shit your pants though?
Hell yeah, I love shitting my pants. It feels so good when the diarrhea is going down my ass. God damn,
I shit it in my pants. I am for real. Never meant to make my booty shit. I apologize, I shit my pants. I shit it in my pants. I am for real. Never meant to make my booty shit. I apologize, I shit my pants.
You know, sometimes you just gotta shit your pants. Let that shit drop and it feels so nice. It just comes out so fluffy, you know. It feels amazing when you shit your pants. Not on the toilet, but on your pants. It's so amazing.